Hello, welcome back. We are starting Spider-Man Miles Morales. And yes, I do want to recap, actually, because I don't quite remember all that brought us to this point. Yes, subtitles, please.
About a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes.
Cool.
Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the city hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone.
Yeah, that's sad
Peter
stuff.
Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back, but I'll tell you, can't wait to see what the future holds.
I was wondering, okay. That does solve a few questions I had. Which Peter Parker face were they going to use? The one for the remaster version? And two, where was Miles gonna live? Harlem makes a lot of sense. Yeah. Yeah, let's do that. Start, what's going on? What? Oh, I understand. No. Yeah, we're good. Start. Because I imagine they just reused most of the assets from Spider-Man 2018. So you couldn't do any of the boroughs. Yay! Alright. God, this looks really good. I mean, Spider-Man 2018 already looked good, but this was made for the PS5. Is Rio his mom's name? You guys can't experience this, but the controller is doing cool vibrating things. Spider-Man.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah. Bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
Alright.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Gee, that sounds all at all suspicious.
The convoy.
Is this going to throw us right in like the first game did? And gameplay, yes! Yes, it is.
Hey, Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. They're still securing a couple. couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope.
Yeah.
Okay. Closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Oh, this looks so good. It's weird too. I'm so used to, by the end of Spider-Man, having all the upgrades. So without them, it makes it feel a whole lot less fluid.
Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out.
There we go. There we go. All right, Spidey.
Pete.
Other Spidey.
You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in.
I was wondering if they're gonna acknowledge that.
Our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got
Rhino. Okay, so Rhino's in there.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
No.
We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
All right. Gee, I wonder how Jay Jonah's gonna spin that one.
Do
we got this?
Before that happens.
Yeah.
Tiny spiders.
Yeah, Rhino. I guess it's probably my job to fight the little guys. Yeah, I forgot how good this game feels. See, power-wise, this doesn't quite make sense, because at the end of 2018 Spider-Man, you're fighting all six of the Sinister Six. What? R1 repeatedly. What? Oh, I see. Are they gonna differentiate themselves somehow? The two Spider-Men?
Never see the big guy up close like this!
freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right.
But big guy. You guys couldn't hear that, probably. Peter was asking for some Christmas music. Nothing post 1965 though. So all the boomer Christmas classics. So, part of the plot's gonna be tracking down those other guys that got let loose.
That's not good.
Yay, okay, that's the move I was mostly waiting for. Let me catch him.
Oh crap, crap, the winter bad. Wait, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him.
Where's Peter at? I don't see, I haven't seen him.
Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah.
In a while.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
There we go. There weren't that many indoor environments in the first game, were there? Ah, this is so cool looking. God, no mall has as many ads. Six Christmases? Rhino Rodeo?
Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very fast.
A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jeremy, right here.
Did we ever see him on camera last game? Be a liar? Wait, does she know? Or what's the implication? Oh god, I'm doing terribly. There we go. What do you mean now or never? He's been running through most of Manhattan. Wait, why would there be...
No, no, no! I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Kick him, kick him. Yeah! The new vibrating features are nice. I do wonder how many of the assets are reused. I haven't. Okay. Shoot. Ah, oh, that's neat if the pinchers are there. So I learned last game, whenever this resolves, getting more healing is a really good thing to have.
They're all over that bridge.
Oh, cool. He lost quite a bit last game, actually. You know, the whole spoilers, if you haven't seen the last game, and the whole anime dying thing. That was pretty bad. There we go. Where am I going? Okay. Wasn't Rhino one of the easier bosses last game, too?
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new ones. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Ah, here's the new power. That was in the advertising.
What was that?
Venom Punch. Venom Stung. Okay. Bonus damage from basic attacks. Oh, cool. Okay.
Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
Oh, okay.
Very unexpected.
Cool. Okay. I like that. I like that new, There we go. Ooh. Oh no.
Whoa. Hey, whoa.
You are worthy of home, small.
Battery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
I keep forgetting his name's Alexi. I know a guy named Alexi. He's very much not this. He's a very sweet man, actually. Oh.
Ha!
Oh wow, they aren't kidding on how fast you need to do those quick time events. Is that a reference to something? Oh, did I die? First submission? There we go. The new HUD looks nice too. Or HUD. Whatever, user interface. There we go. Just need to bring out my Mario Party skills for the quick time events. Go. Oh. Punch.
You alive? Kinda.
Roxanne. Roxanne? Roxanne!
Guys? Wow, just... wow!
Krieger, okay.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxanne Energy.
Roxanne,
pleasure
okay.
To meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to... tear down for a build, but looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you, taking down Rhino solo. You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens.
All right, well, I'm gonna be fighting those super troopers.
Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright. Hello. Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
There's our story impetus.
Joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look. I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
Yeah. I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Is he gonna fall off the building backwards? Yep.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Open the present. It's gonna be your cool black suit, probably.
Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
Wait, did you grab your present? Did he leave the present on the roof? Level one. Oh. Okay. Level one. There we go. Wow, that's a lot of things actually. Cool. Alright, well.
Yo, Genki.
Alright, we're gonna come back to that. This stream happens every Tuesday, Thursday on Twitch and YouTube. Link in the description gets you to those places. I'm excited to get started on this. And next episode we'll see where this is gonna go.
Won't you please subscribe?